डिस्ट्रिक्ट रायबरेली. फ्रॉम देयर आई कम्प्लीटेड माई स्कूलिंग, माई 10th, माई 12th, एंड आफ्टर दैट आई अगेन शिफ्टेड टू दिल्ली. हेयर आई कम्प्लीटेड माई ग्रेजुएशन फ्रॉम हंसराज कॉलेज, दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी. आफ्टर दैट आई डिसाइडेड टू प्रिपेयर फॉर द गवर्नमेंट एग्जाम, कॉम्पिटेटिव एग्जामिनेशन.
सो व्हाई डू यू वांट टू जॉइन सीएपीएफ?
सर, आई लव द डेडिकेशन एंड डिसिप्लिन ऑफ द फोर्सेज, एंड आई वॉन्ट टू सर्व द नेशन थ्रू एनी मीन्स, एंड आई लव द यूनिफॉर्म्स.
व्हाट इज द रोल ऑफ सीएपीएफ इन दिस कंट्री?
Sir, the role of CAPF is to maintain the internal security and some disaster related problem and the task suggested by the union government.
So how it is different from the state role of state police?
Sir, state police, basically the role of the state police is to maintain the law and order within the state, within the territory of the state. But CAPF, their jurisdiction extend to across the territory of the union, and it can be deployed anywhere the union government wants.
What is CPIM, Communist Party of India, Maoist? How they are posing challenges to the national security? What is the government's schemes to counter Communist Party of India, Maoist?
Sir, basically the origin of the Communist Party, it is related to the Naxalism, left wing extremism. It was originated in the Naxalbari village in the West Bengal. This outfit originated from there and it supported the movement of the Naxalism. The government currently has banned the CPI Maoist movement, and a lot of efforts and internal security operation are being conducted so that the activity and their ideology does not spread.
Okay. What is this S-400 missile system?
Sir,
what is the controversy, recent controversy with that?
Sir, S-400 missile defense system is the air defense system to control the territory from any incoming missiles or any incoming weapon. It was brought by the Russia. It was brought from the Russia. The government purchased from the Russia.
It has already been purchased.
What? Yes, sir.
It has already been purchased.
Sir, yes. First, the first payment I think has been made. Purchase has been made or not completely, I'm not sure about it, but yes, the negotiation has been completed and government has approved the purchase of the S-400. Sir, the controversy is that it is related to the Cold War, related to the US and Russia. So US is opposing the any nuclear deal from the Russia, and it has enacted the CATSA Act, the Countering American Adversary Through Sanction Act. So government has completely neglected that and gone ahead with the.
Can you give me the full form of VVPAT?
Yes, sir. Voter verifiable audit paper audit trial.
Okay. What is this Brexit issue? Why this is not getting resolved?
Sir, the issue is the it is a exit of the United Kingdom or Britain from the European Union market, the single market. The issue is that, sir, 2015, people from England or the United Kingdom, they were demanding that due to this European Union, lot of jobs and the employment opportunities and educational opportunity are being lost to the people of across the European Union countries. So they demanded that we want.
Why the Brexit is not happening on ground?
Sir, actually the issue is, the margin, the referendum was conducted and the margin of referendum was very narrow. It was 50% something. So there is a lot of problem, and the issue is, if you want to exit the Brexit, what will be the deal? The deal is being not confirmed.
What is this government's Ayushman Bharat scheme?
Sir, it is the scheme of the Union government for the secondary and tertiary health related issues across the country, and for the people of SC and ST and OBCs. It is per family 5 lakh rupees per family per year. The government will provide the subsidy from which you can treat any of your disease or illness or disease.
Okay, so what is the difference technically? What is the difference between cabinet ministers and other ministers?
Sir, cabinet ministers are very actually they are part of the Council of Minister only, but they are the very powerful. They are very close to the Prime Minister, and they control some of the important ministries like Ministry of Defence, Ministry of Finance, and they are very few in number. Council of Minister, it contains the Minister of State, Minister of Independent Charge, so it is a very broad as far as this is concerned.
You graduated in 2014.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. What
did you do in these 5 years? Sir, I started preparing for this for that exam, but the issue is, sir, our educational system and the competitive, there is a huge gap. To fill that gap, I did not think that it will take too much time. But because of that, I appeared in several exams, but I could not qualify. So this is a gap of this. Sir, I appeared for the civil services, state PCS, and the CDS, the FCAT.
They haven't mentioned about all those papers in your year.
Sir, I don't remember, sir.
So who told you about this CTM that you should prepare for this CTM also, which is also a respectable job?
Sir, sorry, sir.
I said, who told you about this CAPL? From whom you come to know about CAPL?
Sir, during my course of preparation, I came to know about that. So my friends have got selected. So from their experience and the preparation, during preparation, I came to know about all that.
So you are basically from Delhi?
Yes, sir. Basically, sir, I am from my Raebareli, but now since 6 or 7 years, I have been living in Delhi.
What is the special provision given to Delhi in our constitution?
Sir, it is from the 69th AA Amendment Act, it has been provided a legislative assembly. Only two union territories have got the legislative assemblies, Puducherry and Delhi. So it has the power of the state government in all respect except land, law and order, and police.
But there is a power of tussle of power between the Lieutenant Governor and the Chief Minister of Delhi.
Yes, sir.
Every time they
are not to go off the court. Yes. Sir, sorry, sir, what you said?
I said there is a power tussle between the Chief Minister and the Lieutenant Governor.
Yes,
sir. Every time they are not to go off the court.
Yes, sir.
It is because of sharing their subjects.
Yes, sir. Sir, actually, in the spirit of the Constitution what is the amendment has been made, the real authority lies with the Chief Minister, because he is the representative of the people and he has been elected by the people. But because Delhi is a union territory, so the issues lie with the Lieutenant Government, who is responsible to the President of India. So because of this, there are some issues. Some subject have been specifically mentioned in the amendment that state, land, law and order, and police will be the power of the Lieutenant Governor. Because of this, there is always tussle that recently the Supreme Court judgment has come that in services, some services the power is controlled by the Lieutenant Governor, some services power is controlled by the Delhi Chief Minister. So because of that, there is always a tussle between these two, because there is no clear separation of power that this belongs to this and this belongs to that. Sir, the issue is across the world, the union territory, because it is the center of the union government. So union government must have the power over law and order and Delhi police, the police of the union territory, because of several reasons, because a lot of ministries or all the official work of the union government is being conducted in the Delhi only. So because of that, if the state government gets the power of police, so there may be, if there are two opposing parties at the center and the union territory, there might be some power of tussle. So this is because of this only. It is across the world, the union territory police or law and order is being controlled by the union government. So I don't think, sir, there will be any change.
For protecting or for safeguarding the women interest,
yes,
or for giving security to the women. Can you tell us those amendments, those changes?
Yes, sir. The Juvenile Justice Amendment Act was amended. The earlier the age was juvenile. The age was 18 years. But now in this law only there will be a committee consisting of sociologist, psychologist, I think, and they will, if the accused is juvenile, so if the committee will go through him, examine him, if it find that the activity done by him are rarest of the rare, or they will examine whether this juvenile can be treated as adult or not. This law in legislative aspect, this law was amended. And
what is the age they have fixed for juvenile?
Right now it is the 18 years. But if any incident happened like gang rape or any rape, if the committee consisting of within the law thinks that this juvenile, if he is below the age of 18, if this juvenile can be treated as an adult in the prosecution process, then that juvenile will be treated as an adult. So all.
Now, whether they have made any change in the age for an accused under the rape law, like under the IPC?
Yes, sir. It is, I think, 18 years of age, I think, sir. I am not sure, but 18 years of age. The juvenile is treated 18 years of age.
Now they have made it 16.
Yeah, it's admitted 16.
Now they have made it 16, and apart from that, they made changes in the RPC and IPC law. So they need that thing. Okay. Now, coming to this Delhi only, recently government has said that, like, they have made a proposal that there will be free rideship to the females.
Yes, sir.
What's your take on this?
Sir, there are both things, positive and as well as negative. If we talk about the advantages, if it is made free, then most of the women they will shift to the public transport. This will reduce the congestion, this will reduce the road traffic emission, and so many, because Delhi is facing already a huge air pollution crisis. So